Learn how to speedrun in DaVinci so that it looks just like this in around 1 minute. Let's jump right into it. Once your footage is on your timeline in the edit page, right click on your clip and select retime controls. Next, drag the playhead to the place you'd like your footage to start speeding up or slowing down. Then come down and click on the 100% button just here and select add speed point. Using the playhead again, click and drag it to the point where you'd like the speed ramp effect to end. Like before, we'll click on the 100% button again and select add speed point, and your video will be split into three sections to create this effect. Now, if you click on the 100% drop-down button for the middle section of the clip and select change speed, you can set it to whatever you like. In this example, I'll go with 400%. If we right-click on our file now and select retime curve, it will let us control the smoothness of the speed ramp. We'll first click on the left keyframe here and then select this rounded icon, and you'll see the lines have become more of a curve shape now with two handles on it. We'll just do the same on the other side too, like this, and then we'll adjust both of the curves by dragging out the handles just like this. Now, if we play back the footage, as you can see, it starts at the normal speed and then flows into a nice smooth speed ramp at 400% and then transitions back out again to the normal speed of the footage. And there you have it, smooth speed ramping in just over 1 minute. Like and subscribe for more DaVinci content. Have a great day, folks.